Hey y'all, it's me, Trevor. I'm back at it again, doing some more recordings and whatnot. I hope y'all are having a blessed 2023. I know I definitely am. Been so much has happened, even especially over this past year, and I couldn't be more thankful and grateful for just all that's happened over this past year. So I figured I'd just kind of go over some of it, music-wise. So one of the first big things going on is I've got a new album that's in the works. You all have heard some of the recordings, studio recordings that I've been doing with Mike and DJ, and with Under Deal Tender for the Barn and Out of Sight, Out of Mind. If you haven't, you can find it on any streaming platform that you can listen to that, or even some video of it on YouTube and whatnot. So go give it a listen if you have the time. But Mike and DJ have been a huge blessing in my life and helping me with this album. I never dreamed that I would ever have the capability to make something that really sounds like a studio album. Sounds like a country album. Gives it that twang, gives it that rock, gives it that full feeling you expect from a country song, And I really appreciate all that they've been doing for me. And it couldn't be nicer about it, they've been more than helpful in every single aspect of the song, And it's just amazing for me to be able to kind of sit back when I'm doing, after I did the singing and the strumming, and kind of be a part of that decision process and get to see how the magic happens, That's something that I never imagined I'd be a part of, but it's truly been a blessing in my life, and I've really enjoyed getting jammed with them. It's been a lot of fun. Once again, I'm just really excited for y'all to hear it. So then, aside from that, I've also got to play some with Rock City, doing some live concerts. That's been a blessing. I really enjoyed getting to play some music with them, and getting to learn so much, and getting the opportunity to use that such great sound equipment. I have a few speakers that work outdoors, but they're not the kind that you would use in a big venue like they were. And once again, they couldn't have been nicer. They taught me so much through the live performances I was doing with them, and so they were like mentors. Just a lot of good stuff's been going on. And of course, this porch, I just thought, it's such a beautiful day out today. It's bright out. It's a little chilly on the chilly side, but I'm not complaining. It's so peaceful out here, and I just really enjoy sitting out here. And of course, you can't have a porch without a porch swing, so there's that. I figured I'd kick it off here with some covers. I've done a lot of my original songs, and I figured I'd ease back a bit and just kind of focus on trying to clean up the ones I've already done for y'all to hear. And I might do some more new ones here later on down the road, but I figured I'd do some covers here. Close to Valentine's Day, I figured I'd do some more lighthearted love songs I've heard here recently. I've been listening to a lot of music here over the past year, so I'm excited to do some covers on and see what y'all think. Figured kick it off with one of my favorite artists, Luke Combs, of course. Got the hat and all. And this is a new song he just put on his album Getting Old yesterday, called Love You Anyways. So hope y'all like it.
I have stars.
just trying to write a song around the risk that I can get your perfect wrong. Girl, what I guess that I'm trying to say. Like a compass needle needing its true north.